Well, I can't say I have much to prepare for based on what happened last episode, because look, I don't have like nothing. I got no items, no useful ones anyway. But we are still going to head in. Hello guys, welcome to the next episode of Golden Sun Reloaded. And today, we will be challenging our next boss fight. We will beat the curse out of Tret. Or try to, anyway. Okay, let's go. Hroom! You hope to find my kindly self? Fools! You should never have come here, and now, you shall never leave. Your powers protected you in the forest, but now you are in the heart of my power. Here, you will all become trees, and you'll wither with the rest of us. Okay, here's our first real boss fight, Tret. As you can tell from the boss music, so let's get this party started. Okay. How should we go about this? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna, like, buff attack. Isaac's attack. Growth, huh? Oh yeah, by the way, nice present, but Tret moves twice in this game compared to the original game where he moved once a turn. So, yeah. Not exactly the best thing, but... attack. Probably... guard Ivan, but no, he used magic attacks. I can't wait to get ward, because, like, that's useful. How should I go about this? I don't know. Wait, impact takes up 8 now? Nice. Attack. I guess. That's just how I like going about most fights, conserve my resources. That or I'm fine with... oh, no, he's not gonna... okay, do it on him. Let's boost resistance with that. Let's keep Ivan for HP restoring and stuff like that. Quake? No, don't... please don't kill Ivan. Please don't kill Ivan. Please, 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 please... nice. Okay, we survived that. But, I wonder how many herbs will last. Let's summon Jupiter on that boy. Cure Garrett. Herb on Ivan. Growth on Isaac. Nope. See, I don't like knocking the characters out of their classes, but, like, yeah. So that's why, I'm not using that for, you know, him. Because, like, yeah. Oh, what should we do next? Just normal attack. Cure on Ivan. Dang it. Heard this guy. No! Thorn is, like, his worst move. No. That's gonna kill Isaac. Yeah, this is kinda bad. Okay, now we're back here. Probably should have fixed it, but bleh. Herb Jupiter. Cure on Ivan this time. Ivan needs it more, so like, yeah. Go with the... Ritter, and some decent damage. Growth, yeah. Attack. Cure on Isaac, because I'm afraid the same thing's gonna happen what happened last time. yeah. Disaster averted, I guess. I don't know. We got a new disaster coming up, though. That disaster is, look at how low their HP is. That's not good, to say the least. Okay. Garrett should survive. It's Isaac and Ivan that I'm afraid of dying. Yeah. Just as I said that, Garrett just goes and dies. Oh yeah, Sleep Star. I hate that move. Yeah, back here. Can we even survive this fight at this point? Because, like, I don't know, really. We can use a nut instead. I mean, that would instantly, like, fix Garrett's problem, but we could also boost resistance again. Isaac has the highest chance of surviving. I don't think I bought any elixirs, so Ivan's gonna have to sleep for a little while if Sleep Star hits him. Oh my god, he lived! Okay, that's pretty nice. Herb on... well, Garen, I guess. Jupiter... Huron. Oh yeah, he also has... granite. Granite could come in handy. Actually, no. Let's play it safe. Let's try to get some more damage in. I forgot what his weakness is. He's a Venus, so I'm gonna go with Mars. Well, I never really paid attention to any boss's weaknesses, unless it's obvious. Oh, so I was right. Huh. Let's start using Synergy, because I don't exactly have... no, he was literally the worst person that could be sent to sleep. So yeah, that kind of sucks. Blast. Starburst. I have the feeling someone's gonna die. I don't know, but I feel like someone's gonna die. Okay, good, that didn't do too much damage. Starburst. Thorn. Maybe we should have broken up the herbs a little bit. I don't have anything that can wake Ivan up, I don't think. You see, this is why you should buy items. Don't skip the items shop like I did. Like, actually buy useful items other than just a bunch of herbs. Because you're gonna need them. Hopefully I can live through just one more turn. Yes. Yes. We did it. The only problem is, I've been still asleep, and that's not a good thing at all. Starburst. Let's pull it out. Starburst. Bam. No, come on, Ivan, wake up. Stop being the slacker and get up. I can't have you sleeping on the job. I got no more of those nuts left. I need your help. Need your help. So wake up. Come on, I need you. No, 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 no. Okay, good. Didn't want anyone to sleep there. Blast, Starburst, we're running out of synergy points. We can't keep this up much longer. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, that's bad. That's bad. Very bad. Yeah, this is why you should get elixirs before the battle. Don't be an idiot. No! Everyone's asleep. Now we're gonna die. Because everyone's asleep. We're gonna die. Oh, those two woke up. I guess if everyone's asleep, then at the end of the turn, the game just wakes them up because it takes pity on you, I guess. We can't use that. Let's just attack because we ran out of options. Come on, Isaac, wake up. We need your help. No, I freaking hate that. I hate that move. Sleep Star. No one can heal in this state. This is bad. Very bad. Isaac's got the healing items. Ivan's got this healing synergy. Since now both of them don't have... Since both of them are asleep... Yeah, we can't exactly heal. So, we need to hope that this kills him. Or that he dies very soon. Okay. Please kill him. 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 Kill him. Kill him. Now. Kill him. No. Wake up. Come on. I can't do this alone. At least he's just spamming Sleep Star. If he does that, then no. Wake up, someone, please. I can't live anymore. I can't hold out any longer. Defend or something. I don't know. It's like, I don't want you to die, but... Nice! He woke up. He woke up. Okay. Heal Garrett. No. No. At least Isaac's alive. That's Ivan's back up. Nice. As you can see, I'm struggling a lot. But I don't think I need to tell you that. I don't know who to heal. I'll go with Ivan. It's like, he's in pretty bad danger. Oof, I was correct about that, I guess. Blast. Go with, but, no, wait. I think his normal attack does more damage, but oh well. Cure. Garrett. We beat him! Yes! We are safe. We got through that ordeal. Whew, and he drops a potion, too. That's pretty nice. Looks like a vine goes up so we can get back up. Oh. What has happened to me? I see. My heart was all but lost in my rage. And you defeated the evil within me. I thank you. I could not leave this world with so much evil in my heart. I'm free now to leave the world without regret. Goodbye, great warriors. Hey, wait a minute. We can't let Tret die like this. That's right, Isaac. We still need his help. What? Why have you not left me to my dying? Do you need something? Yeah, kinda. I turned the people of Kolama into trees? I must release them before they die with the forest. I can't do it. My power no longer reaches Kolama. People of Kolama, forgive me. Gah. Tret's too weak. He doesn't have the power to save Kolama. No, we have to heal him. We can't let the people of Kolama die with the forest. Every life in Kolama depends on us. We have to restore Tret and save the people of Kolama. Yes, that is what we have to do. We just barely survived that battle. Okay, with that, the game saved, and I'll see you next time, because, like, boss episodes are for boss only, so, yeah. See ya!